This is one of my favorite songs by one of my favorite songwriters, which is Towns Van Zandt. And he was a old kind of like folk country artist in the 60s mostly. But like really painful songs, really sorrowful songs. And he died of alcoholism, so he was a good writer, that's how you know him. But this is called Tecumseh Valley.
Return.